So one of the memories that I have working with BC Parks is putting in some bear caches. It was the day that I realized that I loved my job. And when we were finished, I was like, oh, I want to come in on my day off because I really enjoyed what I was doing. And I just thought I was making such an impact.
We've definitely seen the difference that the bear caches make, which is perfect. That's what we want to see.
My favorite day this summer was when we were working on the Sunshine Coast at a seashelt. We got to take the park's boat over to Thornmanby Island, where we did some long-term ecological monitoring, and it was absolutely incredible.
So we got to kind of basically identify some particular species and how they grew along the different tides. The first project that we did as a crew on the Sunshine Coast was in a park called Francis Point Provincial Park. And there's one viewpoint in the entire park. And there's one staircase to get to that viewpoint. And that staircase has been closed from last fall until we were able to rebuild that staircase this spring. And on the 3 days that we were working on that trail, the amount of people that we had come up and be so thankful and so appreciative, it was so heartwarming and fulfilling because these people live there, they use those trails every day, and now they'll be able to use those trails for another 20 years.